Good morning, Moreland. Happy Thursday, September 30th, 2021. It is a day 4 on the day cycle calendar. Welcome to school this Thursday. It is the last day of September, which is pretty incredible. September went by in the blink of an eye. It was a pretty fast month. I hope that you had a great start to your school year and are in the swing of things now. We had a great month here at Moreland. And I just hope that you have a fantastic Thursday, fantastic last day of September. Tomorrow is the 1st of October. I can't even believe it. It is insane that tomorrow is October. Today's breakfast is the strawberry cream cheese bagel. Today you are eating the strawberry cream cheese bagel. Tomorrow is the muffin. So today is the strawberry cream cheese bagel. Tomorrow is the muffin. Today's lunch is the meatballs in zesty marinara, and the alternate is the nachos fun lunch. So the main lunch, choice one is the meatballs in zesty marinara, and choice two or the alternate is the nachos fun lunch. It is the last day of September, which means we are going to celebrate those of you who demonstrated initiative this month. Your teachers have nominated winners and award winners for the month of September. Those of you who showed initiative. And today at our assembly, 2 o'clock this afternoon, we are going to award the people who demonstrated initiative, and we are going to celebrate you. We're going to congratulate you. We're going to give you a shout out. We're going to say thank you for demonstrating initiative this month. You saw what needed to be done and you took care of it and you did it. You solved a problem, you were responsible, and you deserve to be recognized today. So today at our award ceremony, 2 o'clock, we will recognize you and get ourselves ready for next month, October, where we talk about individuality, which is pretty cool, which is a pretty cool a trait to work on for next month. But on this last day of September, sometimes we see things that need to be done, but it can be hard to actually do something about it. Take the case of standing up for social justice. We may see someone being bullied or someone mistreated, but actually standing up to that takes a lot of courage. In some cases, it might not be safe for you as a kid to do that, so grab an adult or a group of friends. There's so much injustice in the world, and you can't change it all, but every little thing that you can stand up for makes a difference for that person. As we wrap up the month of September, remember that initiative is seeing what needs to be done and doing it. Every now and then, close your eyes for a few seconds, then reopen them and pay attention to what's around you. Help yourself remember to look for ways to show initiative. Doing the right thing, grabbing an adult, you see something that's wrong, fix it. Those are all ways to show initiative. It is the last day of September, but that doesn't mean we stop taking the initiative. It just means we have to move on, because being a good person, a good human being, requires a lot of skills. Initiative is one of them. Individuality, and there's so many others that we need to talk about this year to be a good person. We have to move on. So yes, we're putting initiative on the back burner, but that doesn't mean we stop taking initiative, demonstrating initiative, and living initiative. So this last day of September, I challenge you to demonstrate as much initiative as you can. If you see something wrong, someone being bullied, some social injustice, either solve it yourself, get a teacher. That's a solution. That's taking initiative. If you see trash on the floor or litter, or you see a problem that needs to be solved, you solve it. Take that initiative and do it. Do what needs to be done to take initiative. And when you're doing that, ladies and gentlemen, you are being a scholar. You are being a scholar when you take initiative. Remember, being a scholar is somebody who does the right thing. They learn. They like learning. They enjoy learning. They try to learn. They keep learning. It's about learning, yes, but it's also about being a good person, a good human being, like I just said. That's scholarship. Someone who demonstrates respect, responsibility, and safety. Are you a scholar? Are you taking the initiative? Are you doing what's right when you are in this school? If not, practice initiative, practice scholarship today. Work on being a scholar everywhere you are, no matter where you are. own your mistakes, be responsible for your mistakes, take accountability for your mistakes. That's scholarship. Today, be a scholar, show some initiative, and let's end our September on a great, great note. Let's take a moment to read, "You Are a Champion" today. You're going to do so many amazing things in your life. There are going to be days when you learn new bits about yourself and end up getting those important pieces you need to get closer to your dreams. There are also going to be days when you learn something you don't even know yet. You might end up storing some valuable skills for years later, like me learning football skills on the sidelines rather than actually playing a game. Think about how you're taking in all the information in this book. There was a point in your life when you wouldn't have been able to do that, but you slowly put loads of things together in your mind, and now you can take in this information and use it to do other things in your life. One day you might decide you love reading and end up taking on bigger, longer books. They might be in a different language, or you might decide you prefer a different kind of book, or maybe even the books aren't for you right now, so you go off and develop a talent for something else. All of that is great. What's important is that you never stop thinking about the incredible things that you want to do. And once you've done that, think of all the ways you can break down a plan that seems near impossible into something smaller and achievable. And remember that you are never alone when you are dreaming big. Whatever big picture you imagine for yourself, you should always try to place the people who care about you in there as well, no matter who they are. I didn't just dream of being a footballer at Manchester United. I dreamed of being one because I wanted to look after my family and help provide for them. My family were always in my big picture because they gave me loads of things to help me chase the dream and supported me along the way. It might sound silly to say success doesn't happen overnight and good things take time, when I had the debut I did, but you have to remember that I didn't appear out of nowhere at age 18 and start making goals. My journey started years before that, doing kickups in my garden and watching YouTube clips of my favorite footballers. Chasing your goal is hard, and achieving my football dream has taken hard work and dedication. Your dream isn't going to be handed to you on a plate. You need to keep working at it and persevere, even when things get tough. And when you get knocked down, you need to keep getting back up time and time again. And we will stop there for today. A great way to think about scholarship and that word persevere that Marcus Rashford uses. Champions, scholars, persevere. They take initiative. Are you going to do that on this last day of September? I know you can. I believe in you. Your teachers believe in you. Your family believes in you. You can do it. Let's stand and say the Moreland mantra together. I am kind. I am capable. I am valued. We are one. Well done, Moreland. Remain standing for the national anthem, followed by the pledge to the flag, and let's have a thoughtful Thursday.
Thank you.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, Moreland.